embarrassed him.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red blood?
In the middle of the mine.
Point me! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Molly. Gotta save this guy. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run!
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Let's see what you got, pussy. Help! Get started! Check out! Check
out! Follow me. I know where they caught the village.
I ain't even shot yet! Hey! Keep behind cover!
We made it! I have to heal!
Greco!
On the floor.
Ah, fuck me!
Come here. Okay, okay.
It's okay. Come in. Pardon the mess. I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Thank you.
stop at the fishery. The pirates are moving all over to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. The ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him. Assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper. Boat.
Oliver, here.
Get in.
Hey, thanks for saving me.
Hey,
nice tats, man.
Let's get out of here. Boat. Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
Getting away! Joe, truck on the bridge! Coming up on the rope!
Where? or shoot them! Did it. Saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of them.
Hey,
girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey, I'm building across for Grant.
Thanks. I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know, you're
That's
right.
a good
We've
thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
Better find the others.